Good Thursday morning, my Blue Devil fans. We are so glad that you've tuned in to the Blue Devil Network Morning Show.
We have some very important announcements you're not going to want to miss.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Brooke.
Class of 2028.
Today is January 14th, 2021.
Please, at this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our motto, Elementary School.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following forks of behavior. I am an essential part of model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are model, we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
I hope you have a great Thursday. Back to you, Jack and Brooke.
Thank you, Kira. So based on your weather forecast, we might have outdoor recess. Congratulations to first graders Sawyer Smith and Aaliyah Holloway for completing Mission 3 on Zern. Let's also congratulate first grader Jake Brandenburg for completing Mission 2 on Zern. Also, congratulations to first grader Caden Cruz for earning his second certificate in extra math, and Moaz Khatib for earning his third certificate in extra math.
Students, make sure that you are earning your pupil reward points so you can level up.
That's right, Brooke. Remember, if you earn 100 or more pupil reward points between January 5th through January 29th, you will not only receive these cool emoji eraser desk pets, but you also get popcorn on February Wednesday the 3rd.
Your points have to be earned from January 5th to January 29th, so any points you have earned before January 5th do not count for leveling up.
Make it a super duper day by earning those week people reward points.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devil.
Forks up! Bye!